goes to LNG, and we saw what that siege potential could do in the last one. EDG just not able to get out of base quick enough, and LNG punish. Oh. Mako!
Where did he go? 2v1 shot him! What was that?